18th, it will be great, won't it, to see Alessandro Zanardi, what will take the circuit of Brands Hatch, an unbelievable man. Through. Once more, Jason Christie trying around the outside at Paddock Hill Bend, but it's going to be Tim Scott Andrews that leads. It's going to be Jason Christie there in second place. The Jack should have the head by the time they get up the wall. Lost the tail end of the car coming out of Druid's corner and has taken a very slight thump into the barriers. Not a great impact at all, but of course he's facing the wrong way, got the hill in a rear wheel drive car, and I think six, which is his lead. The Jaguar of David Howard second, Jason Christie there in third position.
Lap of the race goes, our race leader David Howard. Andrew's coming to the wall.
just closing in. Here at Brands Hatch today. Don't forget to full speed braking air itself.